said that you want everything that I have. Every last bit. Well, here it is. Every last bit.
What's the bandage for? What kind of wound? You answer me, damn you.
You tell me, or I will kill you.
You shot that man today. You shot him in the street out front, a man.
Man? You know about the dead people, right?
Yeah, I saw a lot of that.
Not the ones they put down, the ones they didn't. The walkers. My wife.
She died in that other room on that bed in there. I should have put it down, man. I should have put it down. I just didn't have it in me.
She was standing there right in front of him, and he had his gun up, and he couldn't do it. So I called to him.
Daddy?
And he turned.
Come on.
And I see red. I see red. Everything is red. Everything I see is red. And I do it. Finally, it was too late.
Come back from this. I know you can. You have to.
People like you, good people, they always die. And the bad people do too. But the weak people, the people like me, we have inherited the earth. I have to clear. That's why I didn't die today. Neil Boyd. Is he dead? He will be.
We both started out in the same place. Things went bad for you, things went bad for me.
My name's Eastman.
But you're not seeing things right.
Kill me.
I clear walkers, people, anything that gets anywhere near me. I kill them. I clear.
You stay here. Be alone. You were alone. Everything is about people. Everything in this life that's worth a damn. It couldn't be just me. It shouldn't be just you.
Why?
Why?
Because all life is precious now.
Rick?
Wasn't over.
I don't take chances anymore.
You said you don't take chances anymore.
I'm a killer, Rick. I am, and you are too. I know it's how it is. I do.
Carol, you don't have to kill people.
And Carol says she saw you. That you wouldn't kill those people.
I don't know what's right anymore.
Just get the hell out of here and you don't ever come back.
I knew I could end it. I also know that people can change. Because everyone sitting here has.
You saved him. Not us.
Morgan.
They always come back.
Where there's life, there's possibility.
Carol's still out here.
And I will find her.
I am King Ezekiel. Welcome to the kingdom.
you seek to extinguish everything of who you were.
That's it. Every last bit.